I would like to play first. Yeah, sounds pretty good. All right. Though, this is super awkward. I can't cast Geist with this hand. Like, unless I don't want to cast Tarmogoyf slash have my card 8 be on. Well, I'm not going to mulligan. I think I just get a red green land. Play Curd Ape, then play Goyf. I play the Blood Crypt, but I'm still gonna have to create a green land and then play Goyf anyway, so. Why take the damage? Now I wish I had led with that, because if I had instead just played that, it would have been a lot better shape. I could bolt this, probably better to add to my board. Even as a 1/2, I can always bolt something next turn to make it bigger. Ugh. I can bolt, try and start grinding through this. It's pretty miserable. I guess maybe, yeah, that was bad. I was trying to not have the Curd Ape die, but what I should have done is just bolted this and attacked with Goyf. Or actually, yeah, I should have attacked with Goyf, seen if he blocked, if he did do that. Yeah, that's not a good play. Alright, maybe attack him with Finks. Guess you're not blocking with it, might as well attack. The dreaded birthing pod. Ugh, Jesus. Path. Also, I should have done that right there. Just click through end of my turn. Screwing up all over the place. So I can get an Archangel with that. Jesus. Alright, well, let's see. So I can get a Hollowed Fountain, then I can play the Blood Crypt, and I can. No, that doesn't work. I get a Steam Vent, I guess. Taking 2 extra damage for completely no reason. All right, so you can't really attack with the Baloth because I'll just double or triple block, but you can pot it into an Archangel, which is, pretty horrible for me. I mean, again, if I draw a path this turn, it's not as good because I don't get to just, I missed out on 5 points of damage or whatever, but still might be good enough. Jesus, I was dead. Oh, I'm not gonna make him go through this. Seems kind of pointless. So, alright, well, I'll see you guys for next round.